My brother died in Greece during the war. He was buried there. So I often come here to pray for him. It consoles me a little. I pray for something else, too. I want so much. I want so much to have a child. You understand me, don't you?
You took the car.
I didn't know you needed it.
We'd like to have a child involved in this. It would make the divorce even more painful.
Painful? Is it going to be painful for you?
Well, more complicated. Going on. Look at all these people. Look at the children.
No, this is awful. We won't get through for hours. Alex, listen. Are you sure we're doing the right thing?
Are you suddenly getting sentimental? Listen, Catherine. We've been honest with each other up to now. Don't let it spoil everything. Believe in that. They're like a bunch of children.
Children are happy. Alex, I don't want you to hate me. I don't want it to finish this way.
Catherine, what are you driving at? What game are you trying to play? You've never understood me. You've never even tried. Now this nonsense. What is it you want?
Nothing. I despise you.
Well, come on. Let's get out of this crowd. Catherine, what's wrong with us? Why do we torture one another?
When you say things that hurt me, I try to hurt you back, don't you see? But I can't. I can't any longer because I love you.
Perhaps we get hurt too easily.
Tell me that you love me.
Well, if I do, will you promise not to take advantage of me?
Yes. But tell me, I want to hear you say it.
All right. I love you.